President-elect Joe Biden is making a bold promise for his first 100 days in office. It includes getting 100 million Americans vaccinated, and his proposed coronavirus economic relief plan is already coming under attack by some Republicans. Hillary Vaughn has more.
You can tell this is real. We are both really excited about this. Really excited. Because I think there's so much we can do. We saved it for last. I know it's not, you know, we're not naming the Department of Defense and the Attorney General, but I tell you what, you have more impact on what our children are going to face, our grandchildren, what they're going to have opportunities to do than anybody.
This team helped Biden craft his national vaccine program that he announced yesterday, but the plan all hinges on one thing, getting more inventory of the vaccine so that they can meet the demand and the deadline. Biden wants 100 million shots in Americans' arms in the first 100 days of his presidency, but part of Biden's plan to get there does look a little similar to what the Trump administration has already been trying to do, including using the Defense Authorization Production Act to supercharge supply.
And we're going to lead with science and truth. We believe in both.
That's right. Biden's vaccine program includes making all people 65 and up eligible for the vaccine, including frontline workers, and also making the vaccine easier to find by putting pop-up vaccination stations in pharmacies. Biden would also deploy the National Guard and FEMA to help states distribute the vaccine. The $20 billion program needs to be approved by Congress, though. It's folded into Biden's massive $2 trillion rescue package he also announced this week, whose price tag has some Republicans reacting. Senator Pat Toomey saying this about it, quote, blasting out another $2 trillion in borrowed or printed money when the ink on December's $1 trillion aid bill is barely dry and much of the money is not spent would be a colossal waste and economically harmful. But that $20 billion isn't just to ramp up vaccine supply and get the vaccine into more people's arms. It also includes things that could turn off some fiscal conservatives, including money for an entirely new federal health care jobs program. In Wilmington, Delaware, Hillary Vaughn, Fox News.